Good evening, Kirby Mercury back with another installment of Gorogoa. Let's get back into this. I didn't really have an epiphany moment or anything. I just... came back, basically, but let's see, what can we do with... So this panel's new. No. The only way they're new is when they're both together. But what does that mean? I can't click on anything that's in here anyway. Really adamant about being here. Let's just put them over here, see if that changes anything. No, definitely not the case. Okay, what does this all mean? It's like only one place I can click on. Back up for a second. I don't recall seeing this, but switch those around, and there you go. Now, what does that mean? Oh, no. What? Okay, this is more or less back where we started from, isn't it? It's not like I took a very long break. Okay, let's see here. Whatever, let's just go back to that. Okay, I feel like making this picture has been the game. So long. See you next time. Well, we got the moth into the lamp. I mean, you know what I mean. Got this in here. I don't really know what that accomplished. Did not expect that to happen. Okay. Oh, okay, we want the... want that to land onto the jar, I'm assuming. now we can go back in here. Possibly. No, no thunder. Can meteors will come. Okay, well, hold on. This part definitely connects to that part some way. Oh, there we go. Okay, not that. Not really sure how I started the sequence of the thing falling. Shoot, do, do. I actually have to move this in time. Oh God. Really? Well, there we go. Then the moth can go to the flame. This is over here. What exactly that accomplished? Not quite sure, but let's zoom out. It's probably not where we want to be right now. But go back to Moth Town. Okay, hold on, let's reestablish what this all means. We can't click on anything in here. These do match up more or less. There we go. Contemplate your dragon. Okay. Let's just see. Okay. New sequence has begun. Wish I could zoom in a little more so I could read these words. Okay. What do we got here? Probably not where we want to go. Same with that. So let's just put that aside for now. Okay, now I can read it. This is all new to me. It's all new. That's weird. Oh, something about this art kind of reminds me of a King of the Hill. Just this one, like, tack. And, well, maybe that whole area. That's not really relevant right now. Just separate all the stuff for now. Okay, we got a whole new sequencing. Okay. We have created a new panel. If I zoom in here, I can take that one. Okay. Which I don't really want to do right now because I want to see what this involves, which. I've already seen that. I just changed the clock. This one's still pretty much meaningless to me. The star, I'm not sure about. Let's look around. Oh, did not expect. Would let me zoom in that far. Okay, what else can we do in this frame? Okay. This may be valuable information. Let's just see if this does anything. No, it doesn't. Okay, two clocks pointing to the star. Sadly, these clocks do not point the way those ones are pointing. Can't really do too much about that. And do I really want to go back in here is my question. This is definitely something new. Okay, now we're making progress. Not really, though. Whoa. Can this whole thing move? No, it can't. Whoa. What have I gotten myself into? Okay, let's zoom out of this for now. Just not really looked in this area at all. Okay, maybe I have. That was a complete lie. Okay, so what did we accomplish so far? Nothing. Oh, well, that's not how that goes. Okay, so there's not much else we can do in that, in this panel other than click on this clock. So let's do that for now. That. And these two do not. Son of a gun. Actually, you know what? Where's the fire? There we go. That will raise the thermometer thing, which is really useful for me. Come in here, like that. Go out, not exactly. Go out. Okay, now what in the hell? Okay. I want to take that, put it over here, so I can zoom out. Oh, that's not the case. Yeah, yeah, okay. See, so that's all taken care of for now. Let's see through, so. Not quite sure about that yet, but we have that. That's all that counts. This can go over top of stuff. Not super useful, just now we know. Okay, so I kind of want to change. Need to change this dial somehow. But I'm not quite sure how. No. See, I don't get the point of this. Let's see here. Okay, red one's supposed to be there. Blue one supposed to be there. We need to get back to the blue dial. I have no idea where that is. Okay, zoom in, take this out, go to blue dial. I already forgot where it's supposed to be, but I think it's supposed to be this way. How the hell? Oh. Zoom in, go over there. Can't move the whole thing, which kind of sucks. Can't look through the telescope. No. Well, I guess. Let's just zoom out of this for now. Yeah, there's nothing of value in that area. This and this do not really have anything to do with each other. Can't zoom out of here anymore. Okay, more. Let's just only click on that. What? Why did that move that? Oh, it points to the... It's a freaking compass. Okay. But I think I want it to go... Here. No. Okay, wait. Just get down there for a... You son of a bitch. Down there for a second. Now I screwed everything up, but they're all pointing the right direction, I think. Can't remember, let's just check the reference thing. Oh no, it's supposed to be the opposite. Okay, so the star goes over there. Why is it not pointing? No! No. Okay, when this is framed, means it cannot move. Did it actually cool down or something like that? Okay, framed. Now we want to get to the actual clock thing. Get out of here. There's your thing. Where? No, 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 no. I want this zoomed in. Take that. Take that. No. Get out of here. This goes over there, and that goes over there. Okay, we've accomplished the mission, possibly. Get. I'm assuming that my assumption was wrong. Well, we definitely changed this for the better. When it's this time, the star comes up. Okay. Okay. We may not have almost made progress. Now we just need something to go to, like, frame the star. Which you would assume would be this thing, and it probably is, and I'm just, for some reason, neglected to do that. So I guess every time the moth finds the light, we can basically progress with the game. Okay, now what do we got? Some sweet ass art. Same with that. Okay, we are nearing the half hour mark. So hopefully let's get the next apple before our time runs up. Oh, like I'm obligated to stop playing it at that point. Okay, there we go. These look very familiar. Similar. Don't know why that's not the same word. But let's go over here anyway. Created the yellow fruit, I believe. I have. I definitely did. Okay, he has walked over here, so let's just go follow him. Now we are determined for blue fruit. But yeah, we'll start the next sequence in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you want to see more in the future, and have a very lovely evening. Good night.